Well, all these soldiers of the wasteland called me 247 with you for part 108 of this Fallout 3 Game of the Year edition gameplay walkthrough. What are we gonna do today? We are first going back to Megaton. That's the first thing we're gonna do. So we're going back here. I'm going home to drop all my extra stuff. This is not gonna be too long. Hold on here. I just have a couple of guns to drop. Maybe take another one. And then we're on our way today to Little Lamplight, or the Lamplight Caverns. Welcome. What's up, robot? What do you want? Nothing, I guess. So I'm gonna keep that assault rifle. We're gonna drop a shotgun. Perforator, plasma rifles. Not needed. Rolling pin. It's a weapon, by the way, the rolling pin. I'm gonna be carrying a laser rifle. Hold on, I'm not gonna roll down here, it's a bit long. Because I need to repair. I might carry another one. Here we go. So that's for the weapons. And armors were all cleaned up. Exit. Hold on, I have to repair. Repair weapons. So, it's the metal blaster that we're gonna repair. There we go. It's top shape. I'm not gonna bring another laser rifle just to repair that. I guess we can maybe find one around. Or we might not use the weapon. Who knows? I have to drop some miscellaneous. I'm pretty sure I have a bunch. I dropped the quantums here. What do we have? Pack of cigarette? No. Bottle cap. Guarding gnome. I don't need that. Lump of brain. Scrap metal. All done. Let's go to the fridge. Mantet buff out. Dirty water. Jet mantets. Nuka Cola we're gonna put in the fridge up there. Purified water always carry around. Add Nuka Cola. I have to drop some scrap metal here. What? So scrap metal. How much of those do we have right now? 19. We'll come over. We'll come back a bit later and trade that because having a bunch is always cool. Carton of cigarette. I'm not gonna carry that. Camera. I'm not carrying it. Lump of brain, well, I'm done carrying the rest of my brain, it can stay here. Here we go, so there's just the guarding, the gnome here that we don't need. And I'm gonna put it right on my desk. Because that's what I want. Where is it? Oh, it's on the bed. That's alright. We're gonna sleep. It's 2:40 p.m. So 12 hours, it will be 2:41 p.m. 12. I have to calculate. Sorry. 18. We'll do 17 hours. So it should be 5:41 a.m. Why am I resting this long? It's to make sure that first I'm well rested so we get the experience bonus that comes with it. And I don't like recording at night, like I told you before. Yeah, I slept a bit too much. Okay. I don't like recording at night, so I prefer... Remove all rads. Make sure that this is done before you leave. Alright. So, I'm not gonna walk to Little Lamplight, because it's quite far. I can show you on the map. Let me just get out here. It's quite far. You don't wanna walk there. We'll go if there's a guy selling stuff at here outside. Probably not. We have Doc off. You know what? I'm gonna sell all the extra drugs I have.
Looking to trade?
Yeah, sure. I'm here to buy.
Tell
me
what
you
need.
I'm more here to sell.
And maybe I've got your fix.
Mantid, buff out. You can keep that. Jets, we might keep. We might actually use jet eventually. I'm gonna take all the caps you have. And we might sell some right away because, I mean, I'm not getting really sick from radiation. Oh, that's too many. Hold on. Here we go. So we'll accept that. Exit.
Another satisfied customer. See you next time.
That's right. Try to stay alive. We're gonna fast travel. We're gonna fast travel. I can't fast travel there. I have all the locations on my map because of a perk. We could go from a rock breaker last gas, but it's really boring. We will actually go to Smith Casey's garage and then move north. Alright, making sure there's nobody around. I see a robot. I see more than one. Scorpions and robots. Alright. Look, man. Apparently I'm getting shot at. You're dead enough. Anybody else here? Whoa! Ow! You crazy punk. Those are the worst. The rest are easy to kill. Put your head in. There we go. Clean that up. We'll go see if the scorpion is still alive. Oh, his leg is still moving. Alright. I'll take whatever I can from those guys. And then we're gonna move to Little Lampland. Big robot cleanup. Scrap metal. I'll take whatever is on this one. Alright. I am on my way north. This is a friendly camp. We already went through Smith Casey's garage. There's nothing to pick up here. Well, it's friendly, but they're shooting at us. Ow. Goddamn robot. Let's die. Alright. I'm gonna take all the ammo that's here. Because I don't remember doing that. There's a bunch. Empty. Empty. Oh, I'll take you. Uh-huh. 5mm round. Cartoon and cigarette, pre-war money. I think the place is empty. Nope. What do you have in there? Recon armor. I don't need that. Anything in the trucks? There is something in those trucks. We'll take the dart. Camera, pre-war money, pack of cigarettes. Alright, do a little jumpy thing here. I'll get what's in there. Steam pack. Like I told you guys before, I'm not gonna take any blood packs anymore. They're just taking too much space. And I'm not using them. I would be maybe using them. That. Eventually. So the place pretty much empty. Let's get the hell out and go up north. So that's our walk in the wasteland today. I mean, that's gotta happen, right? I'm not walking in there. I don't know why. I don't know why. Just looking at this, like, this is a bit random for, you know, water accumulation here. What's here? This looks like fine. Let's go here. What are we gonna find? I don't think I ever visited this spot. Okay, something's blowing up on the other side. There's nothing here. And if there's anything, I missed it. Crazy robot again. You can't shoot through the fence, buddy. What? Wow, through the fence, really? Reload. Take one steam pack. I always take everything out of the robots, by the way, and you'll probably see that. So what else do we have around here? Not much. I'll show you the map. So you guys know where we're going. So little lamplight, right straight here. It's not super difficult to find. Not like it's hidden in the forest or anything like that. There's a mutant in front of me. Jump. Jump. I want to get on this rock. I'm hidden. Alright. Let's just shoot him. And that is the reason why I use this gun. Watch this. Well, you know. Like this. Don't worry, he's damaged. We'll meet him. What are you doing? Oh, you wanna do that? Look. I have a better assault rifle than you. That's to repair my old painless. And this is that's one of the answer to your question, how do I get so much ammo? So that's how it is. You have to sometime, not necessarily fast travel everywhere. You need to take a walk. Hey, what are you doing? You killing cows? Those poor innocent cows? They haven't done anything to you. They killed them all. Oh, now you wanna do that, really? Die. So, more abominations removed from the wasteland. Sledgehammer, you get nothing. Alright. So this is little lamplight. We made it. There are normally here, you will find big monsters. Just gonna look around, make sure. I don't see anything. Something blew up there. You can see shots in the air. That's fine. So we get here. That's part of her main quest, by the way. You go to Little Lamplight, discover the place, get experience, almost level 23. Enter the Lamplight Caverns. And then we're gonna be talking to some kids. And yeah, it's normal that your gun is... You don't have a gun at this point. See, you can't even get it out.
Mister, don't take another step or we'll blow your fucking head off.
Alright, hold on. I'm a friend.
You're big, and I don't have any big friends. You better just go out the way you came in.
I really need to get in Vault 87. Do you know the way?
You don't want to go there. That's where the monsters are. We got pretty good at keeping them out. probably better than you could do.
Alright, monsters. What monsters?
The big ones. You know, the ones that sort of look like people, except they're all wrong.
Alright. Do you know the way to get there?
Yeah, I do. But it's through Little Lamplight, and you're not getting into Little Lamplight. Guess you better find some other way, Mungo.
Can I come in?
Hell no! No Mungos allowed!
How can I get... Okay, so you can do the speech test here, if you want. Oh, come on, I'm a nice guy, blah blah blah. How can I get you to trust me?
Why should I trust you? I got no reason to. You Mungos are nothing but trouble. I ain't gonna let what happened to Sammy and Squirrel happen to anyone else.
Why? What happened to Sammy and Squirrel?
Them and Penny got themselves caught. By Mungos, just like you. Slavers from Paradise Falls. I told them to watch out, but the stupid kids didn't listen.
Alright. What if I go and help Sammy and the others? Then will you trust me?
You do that? Maybe. If you can bring them back, I might let you in.
Alright. Who are you?
I'm MacReady. I run Little Lamplight because they made me the mayor, and I don't like strangers or Mungos.
Alright. And this is all you call the big person, the adults. What is this place? Sorry, I'll be going now.
That's right. And don't come back!
Alright. So, we do get another quest. You see that there's a lot of people in this town. And no, there's no way. Whatever you're gonna do, you can jump, you can do whatever you want, you're not gonna get in. There's an invisible wall here. So, your quest at this point... We're gonna go back into quest. Gain entrance to Little Lamplight. So, you have to go here. Pick a new quest. Rescue from Paradise. Gain entrance to Paradise Falls. We have to go to Paradise Falls. Where is Paradise Falls, you will ask me? Well, first, it's not inside, it's outside. So let's get the hell out of here. Alright. And it's on our map. So if you look at the map, it's here. How are we gonna get there? Honestly, I'm gonna go to the Silver Lining Drive-In and we're gonna walk to there. Because it's a long walk and we do have to save some time. Anybody around? Anything interesting here? Old books, they're burned. We got a bed if you need it. Alright. So I'm gonna show you Paradise Falls. Oh, there's a truck there and a bridge. And I can hear stuff blowing up. I'm gonna check. Reload. Nobody. Nice and empty. Except for this stupid scorpion. Oh! Ow. Okay, whoa. Time for terrible shotgun. Sometime it is the time for terrible shotgun. And this was one of those. Right away. Scrap metal. Oh, a camera. Railway spikes. A book. Average. Not a problem. I'm about to break the pin. If you're about to break the pin, by the way, exit. You're not gonna lose it, and then you come back. Here we go. Take the caps. We'll actually take everything except for the silent freaking gun, because it's not useful. And let me look around. Whoa. Hello, you. Ouch. How do you like that? That's right. Your face is now all over the place. Enjoy it. So, I'll actually... let me get there. Let me get there. Pack a cigarette, assault rifle. What do you have? Missile. I'm not taking the launcher. Cause it's just big and there's no point to it. So I killed one, two... I killed three. Where's the third one? Right here. You got ammo. Another assault rifle. Alright. So can I get to Paradise Fall here? Without having to kill a million people? I mean, the raiders should be aware. You see me, you run away. Oh, there's something else here. What's here? Hostile detected. I'll tell you about hostile detected when I get one. There's another one here. Mr. Scorpion. Another one dead. Most excellent. We're taking a steam pack. Because we do have to. And then this is gonna be right in front of us. I'll go straight because there's nothing in those cars there. I mean, you can go, it's up to you. I just want to get to Paradise Falls. So I have two gold here. I don't know if you notice. What am I gonna kill here? Something in front of me. Another scorpion. It's a small one. Come back here. There we go. So that's Paradise Falls. And then we're gonna continue on the next part. We're going into Paradise Falls, try to get the kids out. It's not something super, super difficult, by the way. But that's gonna need to be done to enter a little lamplight and then get access to Vault 87. Get the Geck and continue on the main quest. So thank you all for joining, guys, for part 108. Don't forget to, you know, part 109 will be up really, really soon. If you enjoyed the video, thumbs up, guys, and don't forget your comments also. Have a good one.